So you are now watching Blender daily tips and tricks, and in this video we are going to see how we can make an facial rigging. So basically we are here in the object mode and we will select it by going to tab, and as you can see we have downloaded it from online, and this model has been downloaded from Blender Swap. And let's go and select the hand, and we can separate it, and we can also see that we have this part and we can separate it. So we'll go to this view, and in the front view we will add an object armature single bone to be in this view, and let's make sure that we have this one which is here, and select all, and we can place it in front of the head like this. And we will select the head and go to the object data and add an shape key. This is the basics, and this is maybe happy or smile, and again another one which is sad. And in the happy we'll go to the object data or edit mode, I mean, and we can enable proportion editing. Select this one, as you can see this armature we can hide for a moment. So select this one and go to GZ. So you are now smile. He is smiling like this, and select these two and DGZ such as this. And DGZ. Alright, this is a happy or smile like this. You can increase the maximum if you want it to be more. And also let's go to the second one which is sad, and go select this one and select this to be here, and let's select these two, right? This is the sad, as you can see. So we'll select the first one and add a driver single, and we can split this from here, and let's now go, this is a 3D view, and this will be the graph editor, and select the driver option from here, and select the happy one and go to the key happy, and the drivers add average value, select the armature, select the bone. If we alt h to say click the alt h and go to the view which is local, you can see that we must see that let's apply rotation and scale. So the normal one which is here is the y location, so we are working in the normal mode. So if we select the head and go to the drivers and Y location in the local space. So let's test it if you go to here. So the next step is to go to the pose mode, and we can see that if we move it, it's working. If we move up, it's working, but we want it to affect so it's working, but if we move large distance, so we want it to move small distance and work the same. So how we can achieve this? We can select the head and go to the modifiers and generator, and this will be maybe 8. Let's go to this, and as you can see it's now working perfectly as we expect. Alright, what is about the another driver? So we'll move it to be control D and add single driver. Select the third one and also an average value, select the armature and select the bone, and the Y location to be local space. Alright, we can also go to modifiers generator and another, this will be, we want it to move up to be happy and move down to be sad, so it will be minus around 6. So let's go to the pose mode again, move up to happy, move down to be sad, move up to be happy, and in the another direction it will be like this. So I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next tutorial.